Hey, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about top 5
best portable space heater.
Starting at number 5.
Kismile Small Space. The Kismile Small Space Heater offers the good amount of heating power and a number of features at a more budget-friendly price than other heaters we tested, aside from our best budget pick. We think this ceramic heater is great for personal use or heating smaller spaces quickly, rather than entire large rooms, as the heat it produces tends to be concentrated in front of the heater. While it doesn't have a large carrying handle like our best portable option, it's less than 4 pounds and has a small built-in handle, so it's relatively easy to lift. There are two control dials at its top, and both operate smoothly and are straightforward to use. One of the dials lets you choose among three settings: high heat, 1500 watts, low heat, and fan only, which is helpful on warm days. The other dial lets you set the power level of each of those three settings from minimum to maximum. While testing in the lab, we measured it at 67.7 decibels on high, louder than a normal conversation but similar to white noise, which is the highest noise rating of all the units included on this list. However, we were impressed by how easily this ETL-tested space heater effectively warmed us up, and how easily it shut off, with just a little push.
Coming at number 4.
Dreo Space Heater. Cold, damp rooms are never fun in the winter. We think the Dreo DRHSH004A is a good solution to help take out the chill in a damp space because it has an ALCI, appliance leakage current interrupter, plug that is designed to shut off, like a circuit breaker, too if it comes into contact with water or has a short, and is listed as IP21, which means the unit is protected from condensation. 0.3 And unlike most of the space heaters on this list, aside from our best with thermostat option, also a Dreo model, it has a digital thermostat with a clear LED display so you can choose the exact temperature you'd like, between 45 and 90 degrees. You can also use this unit as a cooling fan in the summer. Plus, this small unit can turn 70 degrees, 35 degrees in each direction, to help circulate the air around the room. The numbers on the display are very easy to read, like a digital alarm clock, and the features are very easy to understand. We never had to refer to the instructions for clarity. While it's great for damp rooms, we also think this compact unit would be effective in other rooms in your home, and it is portable enough to move around when needed, although we found it to be sturdy, despite its size. It also comes with a remote that is easy to use and worked from as far as 8 feet away while we were testing. This unit also has a timer, so you can program it to shut off between 1 and 12 hours after you turn it on, and an eco mode, to help save energy by keeping it in a constant temperature. Keep in mind though that this unit does get hot, except for the display, so you will want to keep it away from kids and pets. But overall, we think this feature-packed space heater is a great value, and can make any space cozy.
At number 3.
PELONIS PTH15A4BGB. This space-conscious tower heater has a basic design yet blends well into small spaces while heating up the room effectively. We think it's an excellent option for bedrooms, offices, or living rooms because it is relatively quiet on high. We measured it at 65 decibels on its highest setting, about as loud as a normal conversation, and is easy to move around, thanks to its 6-pound weight and built-in carrying handle. It also has an 8-hour timer, so you can program it to shut off automatically. 0.1. While it comes with a simple remote, we found the touchscreen digital display to be most impressive. It has a high and low mode, plus an eco mode that keeps it at a consistent temperature, 70 degrees. You can't select an exact temperature, but it does have a built-in thermostat and will display the temperature in the room, and we noticed it only gets as hot as 92 degrees. We love that the heater is ETL tested, an independent test that certifies products meet safety standards, and has all of the standard safety features, including overheat protection, turns off if it gets too hot, tip over protection, shuts off even if slightly bumped, and won't feel hot when it's on, which is always a plus in homes with kids or pets. It turns left to right by 30 degrees to help circulate the air, however, we felt the heat from it even when it was still, and not just in front of the grill as with some other heaters.
Number 2 of my list.
BLACK+DECKER Indoor. If you want a powerful little heater with a few extra features at a great price, we recommend this model from BLACK+DECKER. Unlike our best overall and best overall runner-up picks, this heater does allow you to select a few exact temperatures, 60, 65, 70, 75, and 80, depending on your preferences. It's a bit louder than our overall winners, but still quiet enough to watch TV or have a conversation while it's on. We measured 54 decibels on high, just below the sound of a normal conversation or air conditioner noise. The buttons are easy to use. Use the mode button to toggle between the settings. The separate eSave button helps keep the heater at a set temperature to help save on energy. Thanks to the built-in carrying handle, we found this heater lightweight, just 2.3 pounds, and easy to move around. Overall, we think it would be a great extra heating option for a small bedroom, office, or garage, but we don't think it's powerful enough for larger rooms or open spaces.
And number 1.
Duraflame Electric Infrared. If you've always wanted a fireplace in your home, but don't have the space or budget, the Duraflame 3D Infrared Electric Fireplace Stove Heater is a great alternative. While testing, we found that it has a lot of heating power in a compact, energy-efficient design. While operating the unit and using our P3 kilowatt monitor, we measured this unit only to use 0.48 kilowatts per hour, making it one of the most energy-efficient options on this list. The assembly was easy, only requiring us to attach the legs, and once it was up and running, this UL-tested unit performed well on each of its settings. Note that this is an infrared heater, so it only heats objects and people in a given space rather than the air in that room. This is why we didn't record a change in the room temperature when using this heater. However, we did appreciate the overall feeling of warmth it provided. The front grille of this unit gets quite hot, which is something to keep in mind since you will want to be especially careful to make sure it is out of reach of children or pets. However, the top and side of the heater did not get too hot. We wish the remote had a better design and the instructions were more clear, but we really appreciated this unit's aesthetic value. There's a flame feature that allows the heater to visually emulate flames, which you can use with or without heat for a cozy ambience, even in the summer. We also loved this heater's quiet operation, as we measured it to have a noise rating of just 56 decibels, quieter than a normal conversation.
Check out this video description for latest price and more informations. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and stay tuned.